Congratulations to our Health 2 class for your level. This is Teacher Raleigh. I want you to turn your book to pages 19 to 20, all right? But before that, we will review of our lesson from this health book. Last time we studied about sleep well and learn better, all right? I believe it's important to sleep well so you will not be sleepy at school. Look at that. And then we did it. We did the exercises. Congratulations for learning and for doing your homework. Right now, we will be learning our lesson today, which is on pages 19 to 20. All right, stop spreading germs. I want you to follow the story in the comic strip below. What did the super friends do wrongly? And what happened as a result? Look at picture one. A boy is sneezing. And then he was using a towel. Not a tissue paper. And then he was just there near his friends. Not far. No social distancing. And then when he goes to the food center, at the food counter, his snotty is coming out of his nose, his nasal mucus. Oh, look at the yuck. It's going down to his food. All right, yay. And what happens to picture three? While they were eating together at the table, he sneezed. And then his sneeze went to the food and to the drinks. And someone, also his friend, was trying to taste his food. Look at that. And then what happened? They were going home. In the bus, he was not, covering his face with a mask. And everyone went home, well, bye-bye. Do you know what happened the next day? The next day, everyone else of them was also sick with colds and cough. And the snotty coming out of their nose, yuck. All right, because one person is not careful. Look, all right, you are infectious when you have a cough, all right, and a cold. Cough. Now list five things you could do to stop the spread of germs. Number one, what can you do? All right, look at picture one. You use a facial tissue paper instead of a towel or a handkerchief, and you throw the tissue paper after using. You be careful. All right, number two, cough at your elbow, not at your hands. Okay? Not at your hands. Elbow. And then number three, have a checkup with the doctor. All right? And then number four, wear a mask. Okay? I have a mask here. Wear a mask. All right? Wear a mask, if possible, anywhere, when you see people, all right? And then number five, I want you to clean your snot, the one coming out of your nose. Keep distance from anybody and do not shake hands, all right? It's important to do this at this time of pandemic, all right? Because right today, the update of COVID-19 in Thailand, July 20, 2021, is 11,305. And that's 80 people. A total 397,612. Please help by keeping clean always. All right? Ask your mom and dad how to help. Not to spread the disease. Not to spread the germs. Okay? Well, I want you to post your answers right there below in your Facebook class page. And for the meantime, bye-bye and see you next time.